First of all, we want to congratulate Mr. Tayyip Ikram to become as a president of World Federation. His capability that he can get and he can get this responsibility. All the support for Mr. Tayyip Ikram and his new positions. And we are, as a UAE Federations, Hockey Federations, we are supporting the international federations together with Mr. Tayyip in order that to achieve our target and his target. And Mr. Tayyip, whatever positions he will take, he will never change his mentality and his attitude. He is a very simple guy and he is very patient and he's willing to visit us. And we have a lot of plan. We will organize it together with Mr. Tayyip. My team, they are working a very hard worker as of employee of the Federation, and as of the board member, Mr. Ahmed Saeed is doing a good job and great job. Thanks a lot for him. The other part, Mr. Khalid Murad, is doing his best, and they are available always in the federations. I'm lucky I have this employee in this federations. We promise ourselves that we will achieve our target, which we have national team, which we have a good numbers of team, which we have a good league.
My name is Osama. I am a technical advisor for Hockey Federation, UAE. I know Mr. Tayyip more than 20 years now, since 2003. He gave a good hand to UAE and all country in Asia. Last 20 years, and he gave a good opportunity to UAE. Inshallah, we are waiting from him for his new position now to give again one more opportunity to host, to bid Astro Trophy here in UAE, and we are looking for Champion Trophy.
My name is Raza Abdi. I am Chief Coordinator of UAE Hockey Federation. Mein. Tayyip Ikram sahab ab president ban chuke hain, to UAE mein bhi ek international level ka tournament hona chahiye. Yahan par Champion Trophy unhone koshish ki thi aur unhone koshish ki thi yahan par Champion Trophy ko lane ki, aur ummeed karte hain ki inshaallah international matches bhi yahan par honge.
Ji, mera naam Sohail Manzoor, main Pakistan ki international hockey team ki taraf se khela hu, aur abhi main UAE ki national hockey team ke camp mein hu, aur meri best wishes hain UAE Hockey Federation ke liye ki unki team bane aur acha perform kar sake, aur specially jo FIH ke president bane hain Tayyip Ikram, unko meri taraf se bahut bahut mubarak. मैं उम्मीद कर सकता हूं कि वो हॉकी के लिए बहुत बेहतर काम करेंगे.
तैयब इकराम जो वर्ल्ड हॉकी के प्रेसिडेंट बने हैं, उनको मुबारकबाद पेश करते हैं, और हम उनसे रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं कि आने वाली जो प्रो लीग है वो यूएई में अगर हो सकती है तो वो इसको कंसीडर करें और इसके लिए एफर्ट करें.
और पहले तो गुड विशेस तैयब इकराम साहब जी को, जो वर्ल्ड हॉकी फेडरेशन के प्रेसिडेंट बने हैं, तो बहुत गुड विशेस हमारी दुबई हॉकी फेडरेशन की तरफ से.
मेरा नाम सतवीर सिंह है, मैं यूएई हॉकी फेडरेशन नेशनल टीम में खेलता हूँ. मैं अपने सर तैयब इकराम सर को बेस्ट विशेस देना चाहता हूँ.
जो एफआईएच के प्रेसिडेंट बने हैं, हम उनके लिए बेस्ट विशेस हैं.